news this morning. A fire that started in a shed next to a Catoosa home spreads to the house. Happened just before 4 o'clock. Catoosa firefighters put it out quickly, but not before some damage was done to the house. Nobody was hurt. The cause of the fire is under investigation.